She. The newspaper every morning. We. Our friends at the park on Sundays. He. A new song on his guitar. My mom. A beautiful garden. I. To the store for groceries. They. Lunch at 1 p.m. She. Her coffee with sugar. The sun. In the morning. I. The bus to school. He. His car to work. We. To the same restaurant every Friday. They. A delicious meal for dinner. It. A lot of noise in the evenings. We. A wonderful vacation every summer. My dad. A suit to work. She. A lot of flowers in her garden. I. My dog to the park. They. A picnic in the countryside. My sister. Her room every weekend. We. To the beach in the summer. He. To the gym 3 times a week. It. Hot in the summer. She. Tennis every Sunday. I. My favorite book before bed. They. A lot of rain in the fall. He. Football on Saturdays. We. The same movie every year. She. Her bike to work every day. My grandparents. For a long time. I. My phone to the same store. She. A red dress to the party. They. They're dogs in the park. He. Coffee in the morning. We. A big garden in the backyard. I. My friends at the cafe. She. To work by car. They. To the gym 3 times a week. She. Coffee in the morning. We. The same restaurant on Fridays. He. Pizza for dinner every Friday. Thanks for spending time with us. We hope our grammar exercises have leveled up your English. Don't forget to check out our channel for new videos and shorts on learning words and grammar. If you enjoyed it, remember to subscribe, hit the like button, and share your thoughts in the comments. Let us know how many correct answers you got and what you'd like to see in future videos. Until next time, enjoy learning English with us.